Dear students, in this session, we are going to deal with networking devices. The networking devices means some sort of hardwares, connectors, adapters, wires, which are useful for networking. To create a network, we are not only use a system, that is a computer. We must use a modem, RJ45 connector, Ethernet card, router, switch, gateway, Wi-Fi card, hub, etc. Now, first of all, we should have to discuss about modem. Modem is a device of modulation and demodulation purpose. The basic use of modem is to convert a digital data into analog and vice versa. Digital signal means zeros, ones that are converted into analog signals that are waves, microwaves, signals, light waves, etc. Without modem, we cannot transfer any kind of data from one system to another system. So, modem is derived from modulator as well as demodulator. The next one is RJ45 connector. Look at the picture. It is a familiar figure. RJ means registered jack. It is a standard type of physical connector for network cable. This is connecting through a Ethernet cable to the modem. The modem is connecting to our network interface unit. The next one is Ethernet card. It is also known as network interface card. It is a device that is attached to each of the workstation. Workstation means a computer itself and the server that helps the workstation establish all important connections with the network. It is also contains a slot for connecting RJ45 cable. Each NIC is attached to the workstation. Also, it is having a unique number to identify the workstation. The unique identification number of NIC is also known as medium access control address. It is nothing but MAC address. That is the physical address of a computer when it is connected with a network. The entire unit, that is a Ethernet card, a card with a MAC address, and the slot for connecting the RJ connector is entirely known as network interface unit. The next one is router. It is also pronounced as router. A device that works like a bridge but can handle different protocol is known as router. For example, consider a Ethernet and a mainframe. The router is responsible for forwarding data from one network to different network. It is used to sort and distribute the data packets to the destination based on their IP address. Look at the term IP address. It is Internet Protocol Address, which is given to a system when it is logically connected to a network. Router uses logical address, that is IP address, whereas bridge uses physical address, that is MAC address. The most important device which is used in networking is hub. It is an electronic device that connects several nodes. Node is nothing but a computer, to form a network and redirect the received information to all the connected nodes in a broadcast mode. Hub is basically used in network to increase the number of computers, allow them to communicate with each other. Hub is not intelligent as switch. It will forward the receiving information to the destination. Not only to the destination, to all the systems which are connected in a network. Hubs can be of passive or active type. Active type hub means they amplify the signal as it moves from one connected device to another. Passive hub or allow signals to pass from one device to another without any change. The active hub is also similar to repeaters. The next one is switch. In our lab also we can see a switch device, which is an intelligent hub. The intelligent word implies the switch device will send the received information only to the destination from sender. No other devices will handle the data which is sent by the sender to the destination. That means switch is more intelligent than hub. Switch stores MAC table, and when any node transmits the data to any node, switch filters the desired MAC address of the node and then send the data to particular node only. The next one is gateway. It is a device used to connect different type of networks and platform. It is also perform the necessary translation so that the connected networks can communicate properly. Gateway is one of the important device for networking, mainly used by internet, that is World Wide Web. It connects different type of networks like LAN, WAN, GSM, your mobile phone to the modem, anything. That is, it is independent of any protocol, it is independent of any type of networks, it is independent of any type of topologies. It can connect any type of networks. The next one is Wi-Fi card. It is similar to Ethernet card, but it allows our computer to connect with other device without a wire. That is for wireless connectivity. It may be internal or external with a built-in wireless radio or antenna. The most common Wi-Fi card used in desktop computers are PCI Express Wi-Fi card. Made it fit the PCI Express card slot on the motherboard. It allowed to connect our device to hotspot available. The advantage that it allows computers to become a part of network without being physically connected through wire and can placed anywhere. Thereby, we can have wireless fidelity. Thank you, students.